3 days before the vaccination campaign starts, we go house to house to dot mark the houses. Each dot on the wall or the door of the house represents a child in that household. During the vaccination campaign, dot marks on the house door or the wall is a source of information for the vaccinators on how many children are in that house. The vaccinators vaccinate all children less than 5 years of age. In some areas where we work, some families do not allow us to vaccinate their children. Some communities do not like women walking house to house in the streets. The main challenge for mobilizers, the social mobilizers and the vaccinators, is that families sometimes think that the vaccine is not good for their children, or they complain about too many campaigns. So we, the vaccinators and the social mobilizers, have to help them understand why it is so important to vaccinate every child in every campaign, and we have to convince them that the vaccine is safe for their children. Working in Kandahar as a female is very tough. First, most women have to convince their own families that it is good work for good cause, that it is safe, and that we will be working mainly with other women. I have been working as a social mobilizer for polio for a few years now. I continue to face challenges in working in communities. I'm often criticized for working outside the house and for being engaged in this program. But I continue to work because I believe it is my right to contribute to making my community better. And I believe that it is our children's right to be protected from polio.